grają. Graj fajnie. Za arena map? Only cold. Oops. Warps. Muted. I shouldn't be. Audio levels are moving. I should be fine. Wait. Wait, what? Oh, that's to the monastery stuff. Okay, so now Ratchet no longer falls with his hover boots. Getting Clank back. Yeah, I don't think Lorps are on the map. I don't know if they're only on this planet either, though. I think it might only be on this planet. I only need one left, so. This puts me in town, right? There's another Mr. Zirconia. How would any of them have seen Kit Ratchet? Ratchet, do you... All right. I'm gonna look for some warps, I guess. I just need one for the trade.
Is my favorite. You said it, pal.
Oh, you're not an enemy? Okay. I stopped because I thought that was an enemy. Is that the gold bolt? No, that's just some Raritanium. Do I have to get one of them to stand on each switch? I don't think I like this. Hold on. I hit you. You go in a direction that I want? No. Okay, I don't know how to get that Raritanium then. Maybe I'd have to hit the switches real quick, but like. Wait. That thing's on the move with the gold bolt. What? What are you doing? Yeah, what? What do I do? I can't catch up to it. No! Are you kidding me?
I
Where'd my speed go? What? Aww. Okay, well that's lame. I go off a ramp and... Probably a warp around here. I guess my fairy soldier's still nearby. These guys still up. Come on. Oh, well, this isn't a lore. Like I was hoping it would be. Dang. I'm gonna retain him, though. There's an exploration-based area with collectibles in this game, I guess. Oh, there's never been that really collectibles in this area. That's Sargasso on this map. Wait. Critical bolt? They're the Rotanium. Oh. I think I made it. Okay. A fine addition to our collection. Oh, I made it. Where? I don't know where the other. This. Well, a warp would be in here. The optional area. You're right, just don't fall. Taps temple. What? Why didn't he jump towards the... Come on, Ratchet. There we go. Okay, oh, that's not a warp. Oh. I don't know why I thought a warp would be in here, though. Looks like I'm done here. But that was fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun. This way. Hey, Magic can probably fix Clank, right? But for the duration of this game, we're gonna have to see Clank broken. Especially because of that whole fixer scenario, which sucks. But, oh, I'm back over here now. Okay, I'm over here. Oh, shit. This is the Lorp guy, right? Wait. Did I get this one? Yeah, I got that one. It'd be great if they showed up on the map. Especially on the map as big as this one. Well, I mean, I just passed the piece of Ritanium, but it's not what I'm looking for. Oh, wait. Oh. Carefully stolen artifact. Nice.
Oh, looks like I can't get that lorb until I get rid of the hostiles.
Where's the...
This is Emperor Nefarious' planet to plunder.
How are you still in the air? Jeez. We need warmonger rockets? What's that?
Brother Lombax, the leg armor is yours if you bring those lorbs back to me.
Oh, this was for an armor piece? No! I thought this was for the... Oh, you know what? I probably have to find more. For the, what's going on over here? Of course, now I find another one like immediately. Four.
What will we learn now?
No, no. Actually, yeah, let's take a look at these warps that I found. What? What else do I need to look at? Just a helmet? Oh, one less Praetorian. 10% more Praetorian, that's what I'm talking about now.
their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild. And now I wish I had asked Caden for more time. I just want to learn the stories of all these dimensions.
Okay. Interesting. Oh. Think this way? No, it's just supposed to be I'll take the ruthenium if I can find it. Percent increased titanium. I don't think that had much of an impact there on the four. I mean, I guess it could have. I'm going the wrong way now. Yeah. Over here. It could have been. No. Oops.
He'll be studying him so intensely that I might have to study him. Hey, if you can bring me four more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother.
You could have done that for the first. Why couldn't you have done that from the start? Well, wasteland gear. They were from disindication decreased by 5%. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see what they look like. Oh, what am I wearing right now? Actually, I'll look at what they... Collectibles. Affordable attack 2. Size tiny, big... Of course, now he marks him on my map, right? Like, what kind of monster are you? Armor pod? Wait. What? It's gone now. What? A part of the map at where it showed up. It's like right over here. It's over here somewhere. How far back does this go? Is this the start? Okay, well. Okay, well, that's not... Okay, first of all, that's not an armor pod. Second, wait, it's back. What? Oh, I forgot I could pin things. Alright. Well, for now, I'm gonna head out. Figure out where I'm trying to go. Okay, well, my ship is there, but where's the... Oh, God, I was hoping something showed me the teleporter is. Okay. That's gonna be the way to find things later on too. So I can just mark it on the map. Ho, ho, ho. Pirate base. Okay. It's Pierre. Pierre's a pirate. What happened to this planet? Uh oh.
All of this somehow
we will find a way, like always.
What a tune! In unrelated news, our door must be closed today for a private event, the execution of Pierre Affair. All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight, and remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code.
Oh, because he blew up his own ship. Oh.
The only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Well, it's just like it is in our dimension. And, all right, what weapon we got now today? Ooh, Headhunter. Stop hating. Oh. That is... Huh. I want to get the water pulse on next. Girl, I want to wait. No, wait. Reaper, and Reaper's a pirate, confirmed.
Something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think he can crash our execution?
Yes.
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves.
What are you laughing at?
Here we'll sing and bells will ring. Ding, ding, ding.
Dead.
A little snacking for a cracking. Ding, ding, ding. Dead.
Blimey! One of you is off key. Stop it now. Tis agony.
That
See, since damage numbers comes up, hold on. Alright, well, I guess I can't actually beat him. What? Why does my double jump not come up sometimes? Wait, this is not death? No, this is death. What? Hold on. Did I cheat this? Wait. I don't think I can get out of this. Yeah, I don't think I can get out of that.
Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Rivet.
I mean, to be fair, Dimensionator does bring quite a bit of trouble with it. To be fair. Spot a dead Lombax, huh? Yeah? Where do you see that at? Where you see that at, bruh? Here. Right here. How does this keep happening to me? I don't understand. How? My finest stabbing knife. Was hoping that I would not be out of ammo just yet.
Listen here, pup. She'll give ye this nice succulent bone. Tis beautiful, eh? Right. I see tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give ye this bone and some head scratches? Ye drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scratches. And I will throw in me prized hat. But no more. So do not even think of asking. breeches, me hat, and me ship. Just let me keep me booty. Tis all I have left. Fine, ye can have it all. Just get me out of here, pup, please. I am begging ye. Curse ye.
Like, I don't think the pup understands in the first place, but it was like that little dialogue was great.
So what's our execution point? Tis the first one today.
Ah! I didn't think they would catch me up here. Well, I mean, I also didn't know where they were. Hit that ricochet. Oh, well. Please don't mess up my ricochet. Well. There we go. Okay. Drill pack. Okay. What's going on over here? Anything special? No, I don't like it. Unlucky. Oh, oops. Oh, they jumped up here. Oh, okay. Topiary sprinkler, put him from behind, and then let's get. Megatron Collider.
It sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There, Pierre, straight ahead.
What? What? Oh.
Ow, my brain's already hurting.
Oh, this is... I don't know how I feel about this. My L, what? What? Oh my gosh. Alright, that's not the blast pistol. Wasn't that supposed to work or something? Okay. I don't know why it wouldn't work before. Did I not have enough? Maybe I didn't have enough charge or something? Off of the Versa target? Ooh, Captain Starshield boots. More XP. I wonder if that applies for both weapons and Goon Sword, Goon Hammer, Pirate Sword, Swordfish, Key. Wait. Here we go. Well, again, my double jump didn't show up. Alright. So unfortunately, I felt like I destroyed a platform by accident, which I didn't even know I could do. Oh. You know, like that thing right there? Oh, now you don't want to get destroyed. That platform right there, like, I destroyed some boxes. Like, I wrench swung at them, and it just... just eliminated everything. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oops, didn't even realize. For sure.
You must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
So we're just not gonna help him down? How you been? I mean, like, I would probably want to leave him up there anyway, but